is scheduled for one fall.
What's this?
Well, I think it's about to be a highlight reel.
Stomping. Ouch. Too quick to catch him there.
Gets out of dodge there. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Had it scouted.
Are you kidding me?
Back of his neck.
Devastating elbow.
Johnny Wrestling attacking as usual.
Training, strategizing, and execution. It's all coming together right now.
Johnny Gargano is the type of superstar who just doesn't understand the meaning of the word quit.
Yeah, and because of that, his opponent could definitely do some long-lasting damage. Gargano won't just throw in the towel to fight another day, and while that makes him hard to put away, if you can just keep on him, never stopping the onslaught of offense, you can eventually beat him.
His opponent might be able to beat him, but he definitely won't be able to defeat him.
Oh, grow up, Byron.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
And now that one's countered.
Boom! Backdrop suplex!
What a high angle right across the shoulders.
A jumping stomp to the gut.
Oh, able to counter.
He's starting to struggle here.
A change of strategy has to be his next move.
Rolls through.
Oh, man.
That'll hinder your modeling career.
And there it is. The referee is waving this one off.
Oh, man. Before it could even start, too.
The thing about him, Michael, is that he carries himself with a great deal of respect, not just for himself, but his opposition as well. When you have that type of respect, it's hard to root against you.
And his opponent from California, weighing in at 214 pounds. Jake Albert!
One-on-one action coming up here, guys, and I'm willing to bet this will be one we won't soon forget.
Totally agree, Michael. When you have two superstars as hungry as these two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
And Byron, I'd say he appears to be at the top of his game right now.
Well, he's gonna need to be if he wants to survive this match, that's for sure.
Just might set social media on fire.
It's already trending.
And guys, I can't get over how electric this Honolulu crowd has been ever since these superstars were announced.
Brutality.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Ooh, jarring European uppercut. Plenty of fight left.
Oh, man, I don't know who to root for.
Just striking at will. And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Hooked him up. And a suplex. He's looking a little off balance.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
One after another. Not looking good right now. Oh, elbow caught him right on the bridge of the nose. Oh, no. Head hurt. Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
Jarring European uppercut.
He goes for the quick pin attempt. Plenty of fight left.
Still seems a little early.
Saw that one coming. And the O'Reilly combo.
Heel up, locked in. This is painful.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
An incredible combination.
He's looking a little weary now.
Yeah, he needs to make an adjustment here.
Right across the knee.
Ugh, twisting the body.
Connected on that. He's definitely being the aggressor here.
His offense is second to none at times like this.
Impressive strike combination.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
He has something big planned. Great evasion.
Sharp knee.
Cover here! Oh, how resilient was that?
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
A humiliating slap. Haymaker connects.
And he's out of there in a nick of time.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Setting up again.
Uh-oh, look out.
Tiger suplex.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again. Big opportunity for him now. He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
That's it. Wait, only two. Oh, I don't think he got the shoulder up in time. Oh, the ankle locks in. The ankle locks in, and is he going to tap? Fighting for survival. Whoa, he lets him out.
What a fool. He had him dead to rights.
Oh, it's locked in.
He's got it locked in deep now.
Whoa, Corey, he just let him out.
Cole, to be honest, I am baffled right now. There is no good reason why he would let him out at this point in the match.
Heel up, locked in. This is painful.
Saw what he had in mind there. Oh, red of there.
Ooh, just relentless. Shoulders down. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
That's too early for that.
Super kick!
Really
target in the back on that one.
We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's going to find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
There it is. He's locked in.
Smart maneuver. He's just about there. That's it. The match is over.
Here is your winner, Eric Rufus.
Big victory for him here in this one.
Sometimes you step in the ring and just refuse to lose. I think that's what we saw here tonight.
You got that right, partner. Again, huge win here tonight.
Accompanied by Johnny Gargano from Anaheim, California, Candice LeRae.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
Should we be on the lookout for here tonight?
Well, needless to say, these women are eager to prove they are the preeminent competitor inside the women's locker room. And with that in mind, I expect to see them use every trick in the book to secure a victory here tonight.
Complete superstars on the women's roster. Toni Storm is well-versed in so many styles. A true hybrid superstar.
British grappling, Japanese strong style. Storm can find success in a variety of ways.
And how about Candice LeRae? She is possibly one of the toughest members of the entire women's roster. Even some of the male superstars would agree.
Because of her size, Candice is often considered an underdog. But she's proven repeatedly that she's not to be underestimated. We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation. What are we going to see here?
Hung up on the second rope.
Down on the neck.
Lives to fight another day. And she's back in the ring now.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Oof.
Man, she's got to get herself together here.
just a step quicker.
And it looks like this one's going out to the floor.
Running clothesline.
She ducks out of the way there.
Candice LeRae has competed all over the world, honing her craft and learning different in-ring styles. That's why they call her Candice Wrestling. It's got to be difficult for an opponent to fully scout her going into the match.
Difficult, yes, but not impossible, Cole. Candice is experienced, yes, but like her husband, she doesn't know when to quit.
Is that supposed to be a bad thing, Corey?
It is when that inability to quit leads to long-lasting damage. To beat Candice, you've just got to keep going. Keep wearing her down. If anything, she'll ultimately end up beating herself.
That's actually a fair point. Candice LeRae into the cover. You're not going to get her that easy.
She's still in this one.
She's beginning to flag a little.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
She's dazed in the corner there.
Candice LeRae with a beautiful counter.
No, another reversal. Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Oh, man.
Snap headbutt. Oof.
Watch this.
Beautiful Northern Lights suplex.
The beginning of the end.
Six. Wasn't expecting that.
Seven. This is a big risk. Incoming
missile drop kick finds its mark.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
And here we go from behind.
German suplex.
Nine.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Tiger suplex. Big boot.
Oh, she turns it around.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, good night.
Sure. Neck breaker connects.
Candice doing it better than her husband.
The momentum is clearly turned to her favor.
Oh, what a snapmare.
Oh, perfectly executed.
Ooh. Heading back up.
This is going to be big.
She's taken to the floor when she can be ever so dangerous. Back in from the floor.
Candice LeRae with a beautiful counter.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Oh, impressive counter.
She's in full control now. What impact! Drop kick!
Great athleticism.
Big reversal. Go behind.
German suplex! Released! The end is looming now.
She's tough, but maybe not tough enough to get the win here.
In-ring crash from Toni Storm.
Cover here.
I thought that was it.
Unbelievable.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Now, into a powerbomb.
This could be huge.
Power from the suplex.
Candice LeRae with a beautiful counter.
Running clothesline.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Great reflexes.
Dangerous situation here, guys.
Downright treacherous.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
Trap, no way to protect himself. Oh, flurry of strikes.
Look at this. This could do it.
And you could put this singles match in the books.
Here is your winner, Candice LeRae.
Oh, what?
This is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
Now, trampling the opposition.
And here we go from behind. German suplex released.
Uh-oh.
Both arms trapped. This will not end well.
This is not going to be good.
Relentless.
combined weight of 391 pounds, Tyler Bates and Trent Seven, Mustache Mountain.
This is the one this crowd has been waiting for, guys. Tag team action coming up.
I can't wait, Michael. Like this crowd, I've had my eyes on this match ever since it was announced.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, well-measured strike.
This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down.
They aren't going to wait.
Nope. Here we go.
There's a fisherman suplex.
He's not in a good spot here, guys.
Kick right to the leg.
That'll sting. How impressive was that reversal?
Overhand right lands.
Twist in the arm. Pow! What a shot.
Hooked up.
Back suplex.
Ooh, well measured. Everyone's ready.
Just like that, this tag team match is underway.
And across the way, Tyler Bate is prepared perhaps for another instant classic of a match.
Well, instant classics don't pay the bills unless you actually win the match. Bate's got all the tools to do so, so hopefully he focuses on that instead of getting five imaginary stars.
Oh, clothesline!
He's absorbed some damage already.
It might be time for him to recharge that battery. All he has to do is get to his corner and make the tag.
Kick to the gut. Flying forearm. Just caught flush.
Elusive movement there.
Watch out. German suplex.
Ooh. Oh, bop and bang.
Now that was athletic.
Looking for the ripcord. Capo kick connects. Tagged in.
Ooh-wee.
Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Oof.
Oh, look at the power.
Look at this. My goodness, this is how you establish control.
Are you kidding me?
All night long. Ooh!
Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy, though, Michael.
We might just see it here.
And this crowd's starting to perk up, Michael.
And gets the tag. This match grinded him down a little.
The beauty of tag team competition is that he doesn't need to take the entire brunt of the opposition's attack. Though the thought of making a tag doesn't necessarily appear to be on his mind right now.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's gonna be tough to make it to the corner.
Oh, he almost makes the tag.
Yeah, but almost means absolutely nothing. Look at Saxton. He's almost tolerable. Doesn't mean he is, though.
Evade time to end this.
Buster.
Oh, nasty.
Penny predicament.
No, he lets him out.
Cover.
Uh-oh. German suplex. Got face first.
Toss.
Harsh impact.
Oh, that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
Oof.
He's hurting now.
If he doesn't get out of that corner, he's going to be hurting even worse.
Boom! Here's the cover for the win.
One, two, three.
And that's it. This one is over. Here are your winners.
Big pinfall victory here tonight.
No wonder these guys won. They work together like they've been teaming up since birth.
I wouldn't be surprised if we saw these teams going back to it at some point in the very near future.
Say, guys, he doesn't appear to be in the mood here tonight.
He's not the only one, Cole. I gotta say, I'm not really in the mood to be sitting next to you two. But hey, we do what we have to do.
Remorseless, unforgiving Tommaso Ciampa. He will do whatever it takes to win, which often pushes his opponents to do the same thing, usually to disastrous results for all those involved. And guys, I can't get over how electric this Honolulu crowd has been ever since these superstars were announced. Stomping away.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast.
Five. Six. Guillotine applied.
Look at this. He let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
Seven.
That is a great reversal.
It's
Sweeps the legs.
And Tommaso Ciampa slips out of harm's way.
Tommaso Ciampa is a man who understands success, which is why he's the greatest sports entertainer of all time.
Well, Ciampa is also sadistic, though, too. Tommaso Ciampa is one of the most technically gifted sports entertainers in all of WWE, but he'd prefer to win through devious methods.
Oh, look at this awesome Sicilian barrage.
The buffet of punches.
Now, this is just a ruthless attack.
Such aggression.
Great agility there. Man, a back break. Gross.
How dirty is that?
Tiger suplex.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
Oh, in need of a face.
That's going to hurt.
What a forearm. Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Oh, and a discus clothesline.
Took their head off. And Tommaso Ciampa slips out of harm's way.
He evades the attack.
Wow, what a sequence.
Not again. One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
That's good.
Don't make your presence felt.
I don't think he wants to be in that corner, Byron.
Yeah, but he's not moving, Michael.
He has just completely lost his wind. He's totally out of it. Nobody's home upstairs. Watch out here. Ciampa looking for something big.
Ooh, dropped right on their face. A game-ending move. Checkmate.
The win is at the... Tommaso Ciampa wins! Tommaso Ciampa wins! Here is your winner.
What?
Uh-oh, business is about to pick up.
Real European uppercut.
Hoisted up across the shoulders. Bang! Detonation kick on the ear. Guys, Tommaso Ciampa taking full advantage.
Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Detonation kick.